and they're off. Here's one Tiz Way from the rail. Rich tradition in between horses has the green cap. In between horses as they enter the first turn, Air Jordan. Suspenders is now bidding for the lead, and Spin Hard is wide as they go to the back of the track, being led at the inside by Walk Tiz Way. Now being readily opposed by Suspenders, with just off these joint leaders, Rich Tradition in third. Spin Hard is now fourth as these maidens go to the back. Then Saturday's Hangover settled with the rail there for Santo Sanjor, while three clear from Air Jordan, and we trail back to Ask It John. The quarter was 23 and 4/5 seconds. Co-leaders, Suspenders is outside of Walk Tiz Way. It's Walk Tiz Way and Suspenders head-to-head, with Rich Tradition third and waiting in the wings. Spin Hard is fourth, getting a wide run with inside 5 furlongs to go. Saturday's Hangover looks to gain ground toward the inside. Here's Saturday's Hangover, the black cap now improving with just over a half mile to go. Air Jordan is some 10 from the lead, and then comes back to Ask It John, who remains last. Half mile 48 and 2/5 seconds. Still Walk Tiz Way and Suspenders vying for it. Walk Tiz Way has a narrow advantage. Suspenders right there battling Walk Tiz Way, coming toward the quarter pole. On the outside, right there within range and poised to go, here's Rich Tradition now for Carlos Marquez Jr. Saturday's Hangover is right there too as they straighten. Gaining ground toward the inside is Air Jordan, but still 6 lengths adrift. Dropping back then through the field as they straightened away for home was Spin Hard and Ask It John. Never challenged. 3/4 in 1:13 and 4/5 seconds. Rich Tradition's charge. Rich Tradition has taken a short lead. On the outside, Saturday's Hangover angled out. Walked his way, staying on with the rail for Edgar Perez. Right there too toward the inside is Suspenders. It's Walked His Way. Walked His Way has won it from Saturday's Hangover and Rich Tradition. Then Suspenders. Farther back was Air Jordan, and we trailed back to both Spin Hard and Ask It John was last. Two Walked His Way, 3-1 first. It is a photo for second. Photo for second and third. Please hold all tickets until posted as official. 3-1 winner, Walked His Way, 147.04. Photo for second, third, and fourth for the superfecta. Hold all tickets, please. His Way, Edgar Perez for Wayne Catalano, and hit the board stables. 3-1 third choice takes out our penultimate race of the day in 147.